Come out and see us Thanksgiving weekend at the Punta Gorda Speedway, the annual Jack Smith Memorial Open Wheel Modified 50-lap event. We'll start them off Friday evening with practice for all divisions. The four-cylinder bombers will race a 50-lap feature event with a nice purse payout, and the Cowboy Cadillacs will also be on hand Friday night for a 35-lap feature event. On Saturday night, November 26th, they'll be qualifying for the Super Late Model 6-Pack Series sponsored by Goodyear. We'll move on with dwarf cars. The Legend cars will run a 30-lap feature event. Bandoleros will be on hand. We'll have the Sportsman Division out there for a 50-lap feature event. And the Jack Smith Memorial Open Wheel Modified 50-lapper. On Sunday, the 27th, the Road Warriors will be out at the Speedway for a 50-lap feature event. The Legend cars will run their second 30-lap feature in the weekend. We'll also have Bandoleros. And the final race in the Goodyear 6-Pack Series Super Late Models, 100 laps on Sunday afternoon, pays $2,500 to win. Should be a great show. There'll be three-day pit passes available and three-day grandstand passes as well. Camping is free for the weekend if you're bringing your race car out. We are located at exit 161 off of I-75, right next to the Charlotte County Airport off of Jones Loop Road. I'm Rob Kohler for Florida Video Service and the Punta Gorda Speedway. We'll see you at the racetrack. Be there.